There are more than, no, excuse me, paranoia axiom, blues. There are more of them than there are of us. It's frightening and maddening to know there are more of them than there are of us. They'll want to kill and rape us, cause somehow we don't deserve to live, cause they don't understand our strange ways, cause their selfish, spoiled, rich life is more important. Over there, there are more of us than there are of them. It's frightening and maddening to them to know the success of our revolution. They'll want to kill and rape us for the cause of their free enterprise. A foreign land devastated with no foliage to be grown. Man created deaths with famines of nature, preying on the strength of unknown heroes. This reminds us of what we are, our yellow tarnished skin that won't rub off, no matter how we speak, act, or love. There are more of them than there are of us. It's frightening and maddening to know there are more of them than there are of us. You got educated to no avail.
Yeah.
Just to be indebted after you've learned their history, and none of yours, you know, it's their philosophy, their privileged world, their opportunity to be anything they want. But not us, cause we can repair shoes, only count numbers, be a cook, a janitor with some engineer's degree, sell clothes and wash windows, till the land not owned, and still remain as immigrants in their eyes. You might marry one of them in assimilated love, treated as an Asian flower, only to be tossed away just to gain something that you ain't. Realizing something gotta be complete and no turning back to your ancestral roots of your yellow tarnished skin that won't rub off. It's not the same here as over there. There are more of them than there are of us. It's frightening and maddening to know there are more of us over there. Susan Scooty has an article, I think in Newsweek, and it's about China's birth defects or dichotomy or something. I mean, it's a good article written about the single child, and now they're allowed to have two children because there are more men than there are women in China.